Sarah's doing all right. If Gavis gets bored, she might slice into Imperial comms for fun.
She that good?
Too good. Syndicate trained, but got on the wrong side of her employers. Bravo, you supply for the Republic.
Ex-military. That explains a lot.
Start working with Coop and Liz.
Cantina on Norset. Bounty hunter got the drop on me. Twins threw him down a mine shaft. Friends ever since. Focus.
Solid crew, Kestis. Hope I'm pulling my weight.
You got us to the senator.
Sounds like he wants to double my cut.
Is that right, BD?
Lead the way, Scrapper.
They're on to us.
An enemy!
Here we go.
Charging to the enemy's position. He's going down. Yeah, come on. Target quake. Small target. Don't let up. How are you doing that? We'll face it down.
Hey, Bravo. No job ever goes according to plan, does it?
What fun would that be? How's the new guy doing?
Bit of a talker, but good in a fight.
Huh, I'll take it.
Gav slashed the yacht. Senator can't call for help, but he's locked in pretty tight.
You try knocking?
Any sign of Cal?
Batista! Batista!
I just bet the twins of the senator had you in there stuffed and mounted.
Hey, I want a cut of that.
Hey, Ka, if you die, I get the mantis, right?
Sorry, Gabs. Not mine to give.
So, what's the plan?
That yacht's a sight in our Rim City.
The senator has military intel on his personal terminal here. Could give us a fighting chance against the Empire.
Problem is, Captain secured blast doors. Even the twins can't pry those bad boys open.
How are we getting in?
You fellas got the yacht down, Jetpack. Then I'll work my slicer magic. With my lovely assistant.
I'll grab a transport. Be back before you know it.
Let's do this.
Twins, get Cal across that gap.
What should I do?
You got a jetpack. Use it.
I'll be there.
Thank you.
Thanks, twins.
She died.
Keep your eyes sharp. Bravo, sir.
You don't notice.
Yeah. Maybe next time you'll check for civic attacks before you pick a fight.
Yeah.
Hey, Intel. How you holding up?
Just appreciating the view. What am I looking for?
Two beams wrapped around the yacht. You gotta take a lot of torque. I'm talking Jedi torque.
I think I can handle that.
Hey, Cal. I tried to move those beams, but...
Yeah. Gab's giving me the heads up.
All right.
First beam's down, Gabs. Can you tell the twins to pull down the yacht?
On it. Goop, Liz, your turn. Hold on. There's a factory vent that'll cook you medium rare. All clear, Cal. Long way to drop. Be careful.
I'm always careful.
Corita, saved your ass. You owe me a ship.
For the record, I loosened it up for you.
Nice job, Cal. Hop on. We'll bring you down.
I'm on, Gab.
Quinn, yacht's all yours. Ready to break open this Rhapsidian. You coming? Crew's waiting on you, Slowpoke.
And now, time for me and my lovely assistant to show you how it's done.
Finished business.
Give us your terminal passcode.
Impossible! They'll execute me! Now, which tool of negotiation should I start with first? Didn't you call me sharp-tongued? This one is blunt. Well, it will have to do.
Maybe I could change his mind. You will give me access to your terminal.
I can't.
Unlock it and you'll be rewarded.
I'll be rewarded. I will unlock the terminal.
If he moves, blast him.
Oh, my pleasure.
All right, BD. Let's see what we got. They're everywhere.
Not the breakthrough we were hoping for.
Years of fighting. Nothing we've done has slowed them down.
What did you expect? You lost. The Republic is dead.
It was killed by politicians just like you.
Do you think I wanted Utapau to join the Empire? The compromises I made created a future for my people.
I've been to Utapau, Senator. They spit your name out like a curse.
At least they are alive. Why fight when you can't win? Surrender tastes bitter at first, Cal. But sweetens with time. Free me, and we'll cut a deal.
No, Senator. Someday when your children see this, they'll know the Jedi never stopped fighting for them.
How disappointingly naive.
Hey, the twins are getting that ravenous look. Let's wrap it up before we have another Karita incident on our hands, yeah?
What about him?
He's coming with us.
Okay, let's take their food to go.
Lucky you, Senator. You've got a date with some. Agarera.
He'll kill me.
Oh, I don't know about. That depends on whether you cooperate. That's a skill Senator's prize, right? Cooperation.
These senators have the good life. Mind if I take his yacht?
This thing's too slow for you.
It'll be my weekend ship. Me and the family. Fine. You're no fun.
We get what we need?
Yeah. Wonder what Saul has for us next.
First, we gotta get this intel topside.
We got a plan for the Senator?
Still thinking it through.
We could always ask Coob and Liz to see whether the Senator can fly.
You'll pay for this, Count Kestis.
Portisa!
Portisa!
Kulka!
Change my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah. Feels good to make a difference.
No. They're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this senator has more credits.
You so long! While you've been chasing shadows, I have been stopped! You have been caught harboring a traitor!
kidding me? Gotta get to the Mantis. Gotta keep moving. They're hunting us, buddy. Gotta stay one step ahead. Stem canister. That'll prove useful. That way's blocked. Come on, we'll come back later. Today. Did I get a sim, BD? Thank you, buddy. Be ready.
Is
fight with me.
It wasn't my fault. I can get through. I was not prepared.
Alzeer expected me to use it like that. Troopers everywhere. Gotta be careful, BD. Done with this place. Ready to go? Take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it!
We gotta take her out.
Come on.
spice things up, shall we? Love that sound!
You're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable. I'll crush you once and for all.
Can't wait to see this! Don't push me away!
black. I'm out your head.
Jedi Knight, before you betrayed our order. Your name was Asana Tide. Time to set you free.